Welcome to Neutral Side Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. He's out to the 30. They'll bring him down at the 36. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out on the field. 3 yards there on the delayed handoff. Second and seven. It's second and seven. Ball on the 39. He's down out to his tight end. And they make the stop around the 37-yard line. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
From the 37-yard line, first down. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 27.
Roger, Roger. Mike four.
Quick throw. They'll bring him down right around the 26-yard line. They just inch past the marker.
Yeah, it looked like he got it just by the nose of the football.
From the 23-yard line, second down, five wide. He's got it with room to run. Dives forward.
Well, we got a new quarterback in there. You have to wonder not only how will he do, but what does this do to the starter's psyche?
This is the eighth play of this drive. Brings up a second and goal. Ball on the 2-yard line. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. And they'll score. Nice run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
And he adds the extra point. A 9-play, 65-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
The score now,
7-0. The Knights and their coaching staff, Kirk, just happy to have a guy like this in the program. Their offense really clicks when he's playing well.
Well, I think it gives them the diversity that they're looking for. I mean, at times they're going to run the football. Other times they're going to try to air it out. When you have one guy that gets so much attention on the outside, it just seems to open up other aspects of their offensive attack. And they've done a good job as an offensive staff of putting together a good plan. And I'm sure we're going to see it again today.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. The halfback with a carry. And he's tackled at the 38.
That makes it first and 10.
Got the corner. Nice run to the outside.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That makes it second and 6.
Second down and 6. Ball on their own 43. He makes it to the 45-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. Third down.
The middle, but met in the backfield.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That brings him second and 5.
We've got a second and 5. Ball on the 25-yard line. At the 26-yard line.
Gain of 1 yard. That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
He gets rid of this one.
Can't ask for much more than a 3 and out. Great job, defense.
He really got a hold of that one. An exciting first quarter comes to an end. 7-0, Cavaliers. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Down at the 27-yard line.
Defensive coordinator has a lot of confidence in his pass defense, and he's releasing a safety to stop the run.
From their own 27-yard line, second down. Strike to his receiver.
The receiver needed to get a step or two further into his route to have any chance of snagging that pass.
The 45.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 45. He's tackled around the 41-yard line.
Second and 14.
That'll bring up third and six.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 45. Scrambling around. Big opening. Made at about the 29-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 29-yard line. That's a great tackle. The 33-yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two. Throws complete, big loss. And it's wide right. No good.
All it takes is a split second of something going wrong. A low snap, a bad hold, a slip, and you've got a miss to the right or the left.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And they get nice yardage on that run. Second and six. Ball on the 39-yard line. He's tackled at the 24. The Knights have got to find a way now to get the football in this guy's hands. And I think about basketball players and a jump shooter. You can't get him the ball, get him to the free throw line, get him one free one from 15 feet.
I agree with you 100%. I mean, and this is one of those games where the defense has just been suffocated. They've taken this wide receiver out of the game. This offense has not been able to come up with some answers. I would continue to fight as an offensive coordinator and a play caller to find different ways to get this receiver a touch. And all it takes, Brad, as you said, is just play to maybe create that spark, this confidence established for this offense.
He tackles him for a loss. So the halfback loses about two on the run. It's third and 10. Ball on 24. No, he dropped it. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Tackle made the 39-yard line. Or really the
defensive battle going on right now so far, Kirk.
Well, the defenses are flying around the football, doing a good job. I think both offenses are making it a little easier because of their style of game plan. I think the offensive coordinator, take a few chances. Be willing to open it up and try to give your quarterback a chance to make a play.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Open man, and it's his wide receiver. And he's taken down at the 46-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Throws it away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
In the shotgun and five wideouts. Throws complete. He's hit right away. The defense didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
And if they can connect on this one, that'll put him up by a couple of scores. Kicks away. No good. He hooked it left. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Just throws this one away. From their own 41-yard line, it's second down. As a man, he'll lose big yards. They're stopped for a 5-yard loss.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
The offensive line has to at least slow the guy down a little bit. He was in there in no time.
And that's three and out. Nothing going on that series. Oh, excellent hunt. And he's tackled at the 31. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Back to the receiver. The offense calls a timeout. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Let's see if a quarterback heaves it up there and one of his guys can come down with it. He lets it fly. The defender had it and then dropped it. So we've played two quarters. The Cavaliers lead 7-0.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Both of these defenses are opportunistic. They're very good at forcing turnovers. But both quarterbacks, David, have done a very good job while trying to maintain an aggressive mindset. They haven't forced the ball, and the runners have done a good job keeping it put away.
Yeah, and as much as you preach that all throughout the week, it's still hard to do. It's hard to execute, and
being able to see what you see on the defensive side of the football and adjust to it offensively. How about protecting the quarterback so he's not getting hit from the blind side, fumbling the football, ball carriers running with the football, keeping it tight to their body, not giving it away. So, you know, between running backs, receivers, and quarterbacks, offensive linemen blocking, did a great job executing on the offensive side of the football, not to give away any turnovers.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. It's going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready with a call.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. I tell you what, you got to give these guys credit. They put up a great defensive effort in the first half. They carry it over in the second half. Doesn't look like they're going to give in.
Yeah, and this game isn't over yet. I think it's going to require them to continue to play with this kind of edge and attitude to be able to give themselves a chance to win the game, because we still have a ball game in our hands and still a whole quarter to go.
And they make the stop at about the 35. Second and eight. Ball on the 35. He's scrambling. He's taken down at about the 39-yard line.
Job by the defense of getting after that quarterback, and right now I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Booming kick, and he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. So they're just about set to get the game going again.
Even if you're pulling for the other team, you've got to just admire this guy's speed. He is special.
First and 10, ball on the 40. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
That brings up second and 13.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 48. Throws it in a hurry. He's hit and taken down.
Out of bounds.
This is the eighth play of this drive. And he's tackled at the 17-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. And he's shoved out of bounds around the 16-yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Second down now, and they need about 4 yards at the first. He fights forward to about the 10. And this is the 12th play of the drive. First down. They've got the defense on their heels now. It's first and goal. He brings it down. Touchdown. He fired it out to his wide receiver, who made the grab and got the score.
When this guy's got time to throw, he makes the defense pay.
Point. So a 13-play, 73-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
An amazing drive for this offense. Outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
The score now, 14-0. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Caught at the 8. The ball is loose, and they fall on the loose ball. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 32. And down he goes, around the 43-yard line. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that 5 wide receiver set. Quick pass. Brought down at the 47.
That brings up second and 5.
From their own 47-yard line, it's second down. So with one quarter remaining, the Cavaliers lead 14-0. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. At the 36. From the 36-yard line, first down. Makes it to the 27.
That makes it second and 2.
Mike 4, Mike 4.
He's tackled around the 18-yard line. From the 18-yard line, it's first down. Here's the throw to the fullback. He's bound at the 14-yard line.
Gaining 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
It's the ninth play of the drive.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Watch one.
Tackle made around the 13-yard line. It's third and five. Ball on the 13. There's a play fake. And he throws it away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Short game.
Well, if there's one thing I learned, it's to never count a team out. There's still enough time on this clock for these guys to come back and win this game.
Here they go. First and goal, down by a couple of possessions. Finds his receiver. Touchdown.
This entire group functions so well as a unit, and you saw it on that touchdown. Very good team effort.
And he tacks on the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
And he's taken down at the 33-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Here they come. He goes out of bounds.
Right around the 36-yard line.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 36.
Receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
Picked up by the defense. He fights forward to about the 43. So the ball will change hands, and that'll be first down.
This guy is about as sure-handed as they come, but fumbles do happen. And you can chalk this turnover up to a very aggressive defense.
Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this game that really dictate the tone for the last quarter.
Blue 14.
They'll get him for a loss.
That'll bring up second and 12.
45-yard line. Second down. Just under two to go in the game. He gets rid of this one. Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Fires out to his receiver. The 10. What a play, and that'll set up a first and goal. Well, this is it. They've got all four downs to get in the end zone. Zips it to the tight end. Knocked out of bounds around the 1 yard line.
That brings him something to go.
Five wide. Got his receiver. Touchdown. up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. Looks like they didn't get the play off quick enough. We have less than a minute to go. And he tacks on the extra point late in the fourth.